द वे फॉरवर्ड इज थोड़ा बहुत बहुत स्वागत है। मैं थोड़ा होस्ट हरजोत सिंह। इस साल नवंबर में न्यूयॉर्क सिटी काउंसिल दी इलेक्शंस हैं ते जून 22 नू डेमोक्रेटिक पार्टी दी प्राइमरीज हैगी। हमेशा दी तरह असी तुहाडे सामने अपनी कम्यूनिटी के जिहड़े कैंडीडेट्स हैं उन्हां नू लैके आंदे हां, उन्हां दे नाल विचार करदे हां ताकि तुसीं उन्हां दे बारे, उन्हां दी पॉलिसीज, उन्हां दे एक्सपीरियंस बारे जाण सको। अज जिन कैंडीडेट नू असी स्टूडियो विच इनवाइट किया है स्काइप दे राही, ओ हन जसलीन कौर। जसलीन जी, तुहाडा बहुत बहुत स्वागत है।
हाँ जी, वाहेगुरु जी का खालसा, वाहेगुरु जी की फतेह।
जसलीन जी, असी समझते हैं कि तुहाडी जिहड़ी कैंपेन है इसलिए बड़ी वाइटल स्टेज पर है। एक महीना रह गया, आई बिलीव जून 22 डेट हैगी है प्राइमरीज दी।
जी,
जून 22। सो थैंक यू फॉर टेकिंग आउट द टाइम स्पीकिंग विद अस। असी अपने कैंडीडेट्स नू अपनी कम्युनिटी दे सामने लैके आंदे हां ताकि वो उन्हां नू जान सकन, उन्हां दे जिहड़े उन्हां दी आइडियोलॉजी, उन्हां दी पॉलिसीज, उन्हां दे एक्सपीरियंस दे बारे जान सकन। अज असी तुहाडे नाल गल करांगे। सब तो पहला तुसी सानू अपने बारे विच कुछ दसो, तुहाडा जन्म कित्थे होया, तुहाडी एजुकेशन कित्थे होई।
जी, थैंक यू सो मच फॉर हैविंग हरजोत जी। मेरा नाम है जसलीन कौर, मैं इत्थे जम्मी आ, इत्थे पढ़ी लिखी आ ते मैं इत्थे रहने चाहुंदी आ। ते अपना बहुत जरूरी गल है वे अपना इलेक्शन जून 22 होने चाहिए, भी सारे दे लई वोटा जरूरी पाने चाहिए। ते मैं इत्थे 19 साल इत्थे पढ़ी लिखी आ अपने पब्लिक स्कूल दे सिस्टम दे विच। मैं इत्थे ग्लेन ओक्स ते रहनी आ ते अपना सारे डिस्ट्रिक्ट 23 इंक्लूड्स ग्लेन ओक्स, बेलरोज, फ्लोरल पार्क, क्वींस विलेज, हॉलिस, सारे इस कम्युनिटी होंदे आ।
जसलीन जी, आई एम सॉरी, मैं थोड़ी जी क्लेरिफिकेशन चाहूंगा। व्हेन यू सेड इथे, कैन यू टेल अस वेयर वर यू बोर्न?
जी, इन ग्लेन ओक्स, राइट हियर इन क्विंस।
ओके, इन ग्लेन ओक्स इन द डिस्ट्रिक्ट। ओके,
यस।
एंड यू वेंट टू स्कूल, यू वेंट टू स्कूल इन ग्लेन ओक्स?
यस, आई वेंट टू पीएस 115 एलिमेंट्री स्कूल, एमएस 158 बेसाइड हाई स्कूल, क्यूनी हंटर कॉलेज फॉर अंडरग्रेड. And these are the experiences that prepared me for not just politics, but public service.
Ji. And, you know, I have observed you've always very proudly spoken about your family. Can you tell me a little about your family background?
Yeah, you know, the family is the number one thing on the campaign, right? Main ta kali hundi ni, hana vi mere daddy apne naal sare volunteer karte hon, te mere mummy vi itne jyada support vi de rahe hain, ve Jasleen. जो मर्जी करना, जे तुसी पॉलिटिक्स भी रहना चाहते हैं फिर कर लो, जे तेरी मर्जी है भी तुसी केरी काम छड़ने चाहिए। सो यू नो, माय मॉम, शी वर्क्स एट अ सुपरमार्केट राइट इन लॉन्ग आइलैंड, एंड माय डैड इज अ येलो टैक्सी ड्राइवर 30 years, एंड दैट्स द ट्रूथ फॉर सो मेनी इमिग्रेंट पंजाबी कम्युनिटी मेंबर्स राइट हियर इन डिस्ट्रिक्ट 23 हु हैव बीन ड्राइविंग येलो कैब्स, Uber, Lyft, limousines, right here in the area.
जी, जसलीन जी, that's very representative of the community we have in the district, as you said. You know, I would like to ask you, at this young age, why enter politics? What's the motivation?
There's nobody that's too young. Mm-hmm. You know, everyone always says youth are the future, but we are here right now. अपने सारे आवाज आगे होने चाहिए, वे अपना सारे कम्युनिटी इकट्ठे होके, फिर अपना सारे गल होके, फिर अपना सारे पब्लिक सर्विस के लिए, सिटी काउंसिल के लिए सारे काम भी हो जाएंगे। एंड सो यू नो, एज समबडी हु स्टार्टेड एज एन एक्टिविस्ट इन कॉलेज, इन हाई स्कूल, आई नो व्हाट इट्स लाइक टू हैव अ सिटी दैट डजंट सर्व मी। आई नो व्हाट इट वाज लाइक टू हैव द सिटी फेल सो मेनी टैक्सी ड्राइवर्स, एंड सो आई डोंट वांट टू बी पार्ट ऑफ द प्रॉब्लम, I want to be part of the solution instead.
Mm-hmm. Jasleen ji, that's awesome to hear. Asi apne darshaka nu dasiye ki Jasleen ji da bada purana experience hai ga, bada gura experience hai ga, immigrant activism nu leke, gender rights de karke unna de badi der tu she is involved. Jasleen ji, can you tell us more about your activism in social causes?
Ji, you know, जो पढ़े लिखी इत्थे, जो इत्थे काम करते हैं उन्हें ज़्यादा समझते हैं वे की इशूज़ होंगे या कम्यूनिटी के विच ते की सोल्यूशंस भी होने चाहिए। एंड सो इन आवर स्कूल्स आई वर्क टू प्रोटेक्ट अ फेडरल सिविल राइट कॉल्ड टाइटल 9, So students aren't discriminated in schools. And so students can actually complete their education and go on to college and universities. So I mentored so many young women as well to, you know, build a career in public service. I've worked in city government and state and federal policy. I spent a number of years in Washington, D.C., protecting immigrant families who were at risk of detention and deportation. So fighting for the citizenship rights of so many of our immigrant families, I take that very seriously. We are a community of immigrants. Queens is the borough of the world. And so I've dedicated my life to serving every single community member right here.
Jasleen ji, you know, we are still new in this country. We are, you know, a community of immigrants, and we are still trying to understand the political system here. Can you tell us what exactly is the role of New York City Council, and, you know, what are the areas you're involved in and do you make decisions on?
Ji, so, you know, apna kade bhi koi Sikh Punjabi bhi mile nahi apna city council bhi kade bhi koi desi ja South Asian bhi hoye nahi te apna jyada representation honi chahiye fir apna ਵੀ ਗੱਲਬਾਤ ਵੀ ਹੋ ਜਾਂਦੇ ਆ ਵੀ ਆਪਣਾ ਕਮਿਊਨਿਟੀ ਦੀ ਕੀ ਪ੍ਰੋਬਲਮਸ ਹੁੰਦੇ ਆ ਤੇ ਸੋਲੂਸ਼ਨਸ ਵੀ ਕੀ ਹੁੰਦੇ ਆ ਤੇ ਮੈਂ ਸੋਚਦੇ ਆ ਵੀ ਆਪਣਾ ਪੰਜਾਬੀ ਰੈਪਰੈਜੈਂਟੇਟਿਵ ਚਾਹੀਦੇ ਆ ਸਿਟੀ ਹਾਲ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਤੇ ਆਪਣਾ ਸਿਟੀ ਕਾਉਂਸਲ ਦੇ ਲਈ ਇੱਕ ਜ਼ਿਆਦਾ ਇੰਪੋਰਟੈਂਸ ਹੈ ਵੀ ਆਪਾਂ ਬਜਟ ਦੇ ਲਈ ਡਿਸਕਸ਼ਨਸ ਵੀ ਨੈਗੋਸ਼ੀਏਸ਼ਨ ਵੀ ਹੁੰਦੀਆਂ ਸੋ ਵੀ ਵਰਕ ਥਰੂ $92 billion ਇਨ ਸਿਟੀ ਫੰਡਿੰਗ ਵੀ ਮੈਨੇਜ ਦੈਟ ਵਿਦ ਦ ਨਿਊਯਾਰਕ ਸਿਟੀ ਮੇਅਰ And that is a massive responsibility because that money decides if we get to fund our local public schools, if we can fix the roads and infrastructure in our district to making sure we're eliminating potholes and improving public transportation. And that also includes where our senior services and community centers go. So we have a massive responsibility to use the dollars effectively to change people's lives and making sure we develop our areas and our districts for people to live a good, dignified life.
Jasleen ji, assi city council de role bare aur saadi community di kyu representation chahidi hai is waste, is bare hor gal karange ek choti ji break de baad. Tusi vekhte raho the way forward. The Way Forward is ਤੁਹਾਡਾ ਫਿਰ ਤੋਂ ਸਵਾਗਤ ਹੈ ਮੈਂ ਤੁਹਾਡਾ ਹੋਸਟ ਹਰਜੋਤ ਸਿੰਘ ਅੱਜ ਅਸੀਂ ਗੱਲ ਕਰ ਰਹੇ ਹਾਂ ਡਿਸਟ੍ਰਿਕਟ 23 ਨਿਊਯਾਰਕ ਸਿਟੀ ਕਾਉਂਸਿਲ ਦੇ ਕੈਂਡੀਡੇਟ ਜਸਲੀਨ ਕੌਰ ਜੀ ਨਾਲ ਜਸਲੀਨ ਯੂ ਐਸ ਵਿੱਚ ਕਿਹਾ ਜਾਂਦਾ ਹੈ ਦੈਟ ਯੂਰ ਫਿਊਚਰ ਡਿਪੈਂਡਸ ਔਨ ਯੂਰ ਜ਼ਿਪ ਕੋਡ ਐਂਡ ਆਈ ਅੰਡਰਸਟੈਂਡ ਵਟ ਯੂ ਮੀਨ ਵੈਨ ਯੂ ਸੇ ਕਿ ਉਹ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਬਜਟ ਲਿਆਉਣਾ ਉਹ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਪੈਸਾ ਤੁਹਾਡੀ ਡਿਸਟ੍ਰਿਕਟ ਵਿੱਚ ਸਪੈਂਡ ਹੁੰਦਾ ਹੈ ਐਂਡ ਦੈਟ ਇਜ਼ ਦ ਰੀਜ਼ਨ ਵੀ ਹੈਵ ਟੂ ਬੀ ਵੈਰੀ ਕੇਅਰਫੁਲ ਵਿਦ ਦ ਰਿਪ੍ਰੈਜੈਂਟੇਟਿਵਸ ਵੀ ਪਿੱਕ ਸਾਡੇ ਬੱਚਿਆਂ ਦੇ ਸਕੂਲਿੰਗ ਸਾਡੀ ਸੇਫਟੀ ਹਰ ਚੀਜ਼ ਜਿਹੜੀ ਹੈ ਉਹ ਉਨ ਬਜਟਸ ਦੇ ਉੱਪਰ ਡਿਪੈਂਡ ਕਰਦੀ ਹੈ ਇਸ ਕਰਕੇ ਆਪਾਂ ਆਪਣੇ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਨੁਮਾਇੰਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਬਹੁਤ ਕੇਅਰਫੁਲੀ ਚੁਣੀਏ ਇਹ ਗੱਲ ਅਸੀਂ ਸਾਰੇ ਸਮਝਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਇਸੇ ਕਰਕੇ ਅਸੀਂ ਇਹ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਆਪਣੇ ਕੈਂਡੀਡੇਟਸ ਹਨ ਤੁਹਾਡੇ ਸਾਹਮਣੇ ਲੈ ਕੇ ਆਉਂਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਇਹਨਾਂ ਦੀ ਗੱਲ ਕਲੋਜ਼ਲੀ ਸੁਣੋ ਔਰ ਇਹਨਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਜਾਣਨ ਦੀ ਕੋਸ਼ਿਸ਼ ਕਰੋ ਜਸਲੀਨ ਜੀ ਮੈਂ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਅਸੀਂ ਤੁਹਾਡੀ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਵੀ ਆਰ ਲੁਕਿੰਗ ਐਟ ਯੂਰ ਐਂਡੋਰਸਮੈਂਟਸ ਐਂਡ ਯੂ ਹੈਵ ਅ ਪ੍ਰੀਟੀ ਇੰਪ੍ਰੈਸਿਵ ਲਿਸਟ ਆਫ ਐਂਡੋਰਸਮੈਂਟਸ ਮੋਸਟਲੀ ਫਰੋਮ ਦ ਪ੍ਰੋਗਰੈਸਿਵ ਵਿੰਗ ਆਫ ਦ ਡੈਮੋਕ੍ਰੈਟਿਕ ਪਾਰਟੀ ਬਟ ਦੇ ਆਰ very viable endorsements. Do you want to speak about some of them?
Yeah. See, you know, the endorsements are a stamp of approval. Mm-hmm. Who trusts you to be in government? Who trusts you to lead us into the future of New York City? Mm-hmm. And one of them is the Working Families Party, mm-hmm. a democratic organization that works to actually fought against Governor Cuomo to keep a ballot line on the New York City ballots right here in New York State. And they have been at the front lines of so many fights to making sure every single New Yorker lives a quality life. And so it's groups like the Working Families Party and so many labor unions who are fighting for the workers of the United States. Mm-hmm. And one of them that's supporting us is 1199 SEIU, which is the largest healthcare workers union in the entire country. These are the same frontline workers who have been working so hard during the COVID-19 pandemic. And we're working alongside them to talk to our voters about our plan for health solutions, senior services, and worker protections too.
Jasneel ji, let's come to the issues. What do you think are the issues confronting this district, the city, in these elections?
Ji, ek gal te zyada importance hai, bahut zaruri hai, apna senior service te layi zyada expansion hone chahiye. Apna budget te layi sirf 0.1% goes to the Department for the Aging in our New York City budget. Just 0.1%, not even a full percent. Mm-hmm. And so District 23, one of the oldest in the entire city, one of the highest senior populations, does not have culturally appropriate senior services. Phir sare apna Punjabi community hunde ya, apna sare desi community, koi language ta hunde nahi apna senior centers de vich. So kahan se naal gal kar sakte ya, kahan se naal translations bhi hunde ya. Aap bhi jadon mere nani othe jyada sickness hoi si, apne jyada health problems ye, ਉਹਨੇ ਇਤਨੀ ਸਾਲ ਉੱਥੇ ਹੋਸਪਿਟਲ 'ਤੇ ਰਹਿੰਦੇ ਸੀ, ਕੋਈ ਪੰਜਾਬੀ ਬੋਲੇ ਨਹੀਂ. ਫਿਰ ਮੇਰੀ ਆਪ ਅਤੇ ਮੇਰੀ ਮੰਮੀ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਆਪਾਂ ਦੋਨੋਂ ਇਕੱਠੇ ਹੋ ਕੇ ਹੋਸਪਿਟਲ ਦੇ 11-12 ਘੰਟੇ ਲੱਗਿਆ ਉੱਥੇ ਟ੍ਰਾਂਸਲੇਸ਼ਨ ਹੋ ਕੇ ਚਾਹੀਏ.
ਜਸਲੀਨ ਜੀ, I'm so glad that you're speaking about this issue. Saadi community de jehde seniors and, you know, saade kol senior centers ek inne hege nahi. Agar hain vi, ਅਤੇ ਇਸ਼ੂ ਇਹ ਆਉਂਦਾ ਹੈ, ਸਾਡੇ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਸੀਨੀਅਰਸ ਹਨ, ਕਈ ਸੀਨੀਅਰਸ ਇੰਗਲਿਸ਼ ਨਹੀਂ ਬੋਲਦੇ, ਉਹ ਇਨ ਸੈਂਟਰਸ 'ਤੇ ਜਾਂਦੇ ਨੇ, ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦੀ ਉੱਥੇ ਗੱਲ ਨਹੀਂ ਹੋ ਪਾਉਂਦੀ. ਜਿਹੜਾ ਉੱਥੇ ਫੂਡ ਮਿਲਦਾ ਹੈ, ਯੂ ਨੋ, ਦੇ ਆਰ ਨੋਟ ਯੂਜ਼ ਟੂ ਦੈਟ ਕਾਇੰਡ ਆਫ ਅ ਫੂਡ, ਅਤੇ ਉਹ ਜਾਣ ਨੂੰ, ਯੂ ਨੋ, ਉਹ ਪਰਹੇਜ਼ ਕਰਦੇ ਨੇ. ਸੋ ਇਜ਼ ਦੈਟ ਸਮਥਿੰਗ ਯੂ ਵਿਲ ਬੀ ਕਨਫਰੰਟਿੰਗ ਐਜ਼ ਅ ਮੈਂਬਰ ਆਫ ਦ ਸਿਟੀ ਕਾਉਂਸਲ?
ਜੀ, ਐਬਸੋਲੂਟਲੀ. ਯੂ ਨੋ, ਘਰ ਵਾਲੇ ਖਾਣ ਨੂੰ ਜੀ ਕਰਦਾ ਹੈ ਨਾ, ਵੀ ਜਦੋਂ ਇਤਨੀ ਟਾਈਮ ਲਗਾਉਂਦੇ ਉੱਥੇ ਹੋਸਪਿਟਲ 'ਤੇ, ਅਤੇ ਆਪਣਾ ਚਾਹ ਪਾਣੀ ਵੀ ਚਾਹੀਦਾ, ਰੋਟੀ ਵੀ ਖਾਣ ਨੂੰ ਜੀ ਕਰਦੇ ਆ, ਹੈ ਨਾ, ਵੀ ਕਲਚਰਲੀ ਸੈਂਸਿਟਿਵ ਫੂਡ ਵੀ ਦੇਣਾ ਚਾਹੀਏ, ਫਿਰ ਆਪਣਾ ਸਿਹਤ ਵੀ ਠੀਕ ਰਹਿੰਦੇ ਹੋਣੇ ਆ ਆਪਣਾ ਹੋਸਪਿਟਲ 'ਤੇ.
ਜੀ ਜੀ ਜੀ. ਸੋ ਬਿਸਾਈਡਸ ਸੀਨੀਅਰ ਸੈਂਟਰ, ਵਾਟ ਐਲਸ ਇਜ਼ ਔਨ ਯੋਰ ਅਜੈਂਡਾ?
ਟ੍ਰਾਂਸਪੋਰਟੇਸ਼ਨ ਇਜ਼ ਅ ਬਿਗ ਵਨ. ਸੋ ਆਲ ਦ ਬੱਸਿਸ ਆਰ ਪਾਸਿੰਗ ਅਸ ਬਾਈ ਔਨ ਦ ਇਨ ਆਰ ਆਫਿਸ ਰਾਈਟ ਨਾਓ. But we are what's called a transportation desert. Mm-hmm. So how many times you spent vement lage jane ve apna bus kado a jane koi train da subway vi hani ithe district vich te itne aaye hunde ya vi apna jyada car dependency hunde ya ve apna gaddi chalone chahide ya kyunki apna bus vi onde ni subways da hani fir aaye hunde ya ve apna nava system vi chahide ya ve more bus service, increased train service, protected bike lanes. These are the solutions that actually make it easier to get around the district and get around Queens.
Jasleen ji, I was looking at, you know, political platforms of candidates for the last 20 years, and this is something I've seen in each campaign for the last 20 years: transportation. Why has it not improved?
The city agencies are so slow, Arjot ji. And you know, our city councilors are supposed to work with the city agencies. That's another important role, to work with the Department of Transportation, work with the Department of Sanitation. If there's no communication, how are you supposed to get anything done in city government? So we are prioritizing good relationships with local organizers, local community organizations, to bring forward the solutions so that we don't have to wait for the right dollars to make the projects actually happen here.
Mm-hmm. So that's an important issue. What else would you like to work on?
Yeah, you know, something that's always important is debt relief for our taxi drivers. Arjot, I told you, you know, my dad has been 30 saal ho gaya ve apna taxi medallion de ownership hoye. And but jadon in 2014 jadon Uber te Lyft aaya New York City de vich, sare apna kam chhad gaye. Jadon apna medallion de value sare jaake decrease hoye. You know, the medallion was supposed to be $1 million in value. Mm-hmm. Families could put down mortgage for their homes, put their kids in public education, and send them to great schools. When that market collapsed, so many families went bankrupt, lost their homes, many even committed suicide. Mm-hmm. And so worker protections, from paid sick leave to taxi medallion debt relief, is not something that I care about, but it's also my neighbors, people in District 23. So many of our Punjabi neighbors who are driving taxis 12 to 14 hours a day just to pay the bills. And so it's my priority to make sure we win a debt relief program so nobody is worried about their ability to keep their home.
I know the city is trying to address this issue, but nothing substantial has come so far. We hope candidates from the community like yourself come forward and get us this much needed relief. Main toda platform vekh riha siga and I saw a lot of support for the Green New Deal. Sadi community nu hali samajh nahi aaya ki a Green New Deal ki cheez hai ye. Tusi sanu samjhaoge please thoda?
Ji, the Green New Deal di matlab hai ve apna environment vi protection honi chahiye, fir apna climate change itni jyada buri hal ho gaya ve apna sare community layi itni garmi summers hunde ya itni bura hal de winters de vich hai na ve apna jyada extreme climate change hunde ya. But jitna apna protection honi chahiye, fir apna ek plan bhi banana chahiye. So for our homes, there are a lot of solar panel salespeople who are trying to sell you solar energy to use your home so you're not relying on electricity, your bills aren't going so much higher. The Green New Deal is a plan to end climate change and making sure our homes are solar powered, that we're not relying on gas and fossil fuel to power our city, and so that we can build green union jobs as well, jobs that are in the environmental sector as well.
Jasleen ji, is it just about environment? Kyunki us de vich we see demands for job guarantee, demand for retirement, medical leave. Does that all come under the New Deal? This Green New Deal?
ਜ਼ਿਆਦਾ ਕੰਪ੍ਰੀਹੈਂਸਿਵ ਪਲਾਨ ਹੁੰਦੀ ਆ ਵੀ ਆਪਣਾ ਸਾਰੇ ਇੱਕ ਹੀ ਗੱਲ ਵੀ ਇਕੱਠੇ ਹੋ ਕੇ ਆਪਣਾ ਇਟਸ ਅੰਡਰ ਦ ਫਰੇਮਵਰਕ ਆਫ ਇਨਵਾਇਰਮੈਂਟਲਿਜ਼ਮ ਰਾਈਟ ਵੀ ਡੋਂਟ ਜਸਟ ਵਾਂਟ ਮੋਰ ਸੋਲਰ ਪਾਵਰ ਵੀ ਵਾਂਟ ਜੋਬਸ ਫੋਰ ਦੈਟ ਐਸ ਵੈਲ ਸੋ ਹੂ ਕੈਨ ਵੀ ਹਾਇਰ ਟੂ ਬੀ ਪਾਰਟ ਆਫ ਦ ਕਲਾਈਮੇਟ ਫੋਰਸ ਟੂ ਮੇਕਿੰਗ ਸ਼ੋਰ ਵੀ ਪ੍ਰੋਟੈਕਟ ਆਰ ਸਿਟੀ ਇਟ ਕ੍ਰੀਏਟਸ ਥਾਊਜ਼ੰਡਸ ਮੋਰ ਜੋਬਸ ਇਨ ਨਿਊਯਾਰਕ ਸਿਟੀ ਸੋ ਵੀ ਕੈਨ ਟੈਕਲ ਅਨਇੰਪਲੋਇਮੈਂਟ ਐਂਡ ਵੀ ਕੈਨ ਟੈਕਲ ਕਲਾਈਮੇਟ ਚੇਂਜ ਐਟ ਦ ਸੇਮ ਟਾਈਮ
ਜੀ ਜੀ ਜਸਲੀਨ ਜੀ ਤੁਹਾਡੀ ਆਈਡੀਆਲੋਜੀ ਨੂੰ ਸਮਝਣ ਵਾਸਤੇ ਤੁਹਾਡੇ ਪਲੈਟਫਾਰਮ ਨੂੰ ਸਮਝਣ ਵਾਸਤੇ ਇਸ ਬਾਰੇ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਥੋੜ੍ਹੀ ਜਿਹੀ ਗੱਲ ਹੋਰ ਕਰਨੀ ਪਏਗੀ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਅਸੀਂ ਕਰਾਂਗੇ ਇੱਕ ਛੋਟੀ ਜਿਹੀ ਬ੍ਰੇਕ ਦੇ ਬਾਅਦ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਵੇਖਦੇ ਰਹੋ ਦ ਵੇ ਫਾਰਵਰਡ ਦ ਵੇ ਫਾਰਵਰਡ ਇਜ਼ ਤੁਹਾਡਾ ਫਿਰ ਤੋਂ ਸਵਾਗਤ ਹੈ ਮੈਂ ਤੁਹਾਡਾ ਹੋਸਟ ਹਰਜੋਤ ਸਿੰਘ ਅੱਜ ਅਸੀਂ ਗੱਲ ਕਰ ਰਹੇ ਹਾਂ ਡਿਸਟ੍ਰਿਕਟ 23 ਨਿਊਯਾਰਕ ਸਿਟੀ ਕਾਊਂਸਲ ਇਲੈਕਸ਼ਨ ਦੇ ਕੈਂਡੀਡੇਟ ਜਸਲੀਨ ਕੌਰ ਜੀ ਨਾਲ ਜਸਲੀਨ ਅਗਰ ਆਪਾਂ ਇਸ ਮੁਲਕ ਦੇ ਫਾਊਂਡਿੰਗ ਪ੍ਰਿੰਸੀਪਲਸ ਨੂੰ ਥੋੜ੍ਹਾ ਸਮਝੀਏ ਦੇ ਆਰ ਥਰਡ ਪ੍ਰੈਜ਼ੀਡੈਂਟ ਜੈਫਰਸਨ ਸੈਡ ਦੈਟ ਹੀ ਡਿਡ ਨੋਟ ਵਾਂਟ ਅ ਵੈਰੀ ਐਨਰਜੈਟਿਕ ਫੈਡਰਲ ਗਵਰਨਮੈਂਟ ਰਾਈਟ ਅਤੇ ਚੇਂਜਿਸ ਆਈ ਐਨ ਵਿਦ ਟਾਈਮ ਵੀ ਵੁਡਰੋ ਵਿਲਸਨ ਨੇ ਇਸ ਦੇ ਚੇਂਜ ਲਿਆ ਦੈਨ ਐਫ ਡੀ ਆਰ ਜੋਨਸਨ ਐਂਡ ਥਿੰਗਸ ਚੇਂਜਡ ਬਟ ਜੋ ਤੁਹਾਡੀ ਇਹ ਦਿਸ ਗ੍ਰੀਨ ਨਿਊ ਡੀਲ ਔਰ ਇਸਦੇ ਸਾਰੀ ਪ੍ਰੋਗਰੈਸਿਵ ਪੋਲਿਸੀਜ਼ ਜਿਹੜੀ ਨਜ਼ਰ ਆਉਂਦੀਆਂ ਉਸਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਫੈਡਰਲ ਗਵਰਨਮੈਂਟ ਦਾ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਰੋਲ ਹੈ ਉਹ ਬਹੁਤ ਜ਼ਿਆਦਾ ਮੈਸਿਵ ਸਕੇਲ 'ਤੇ ਵੱਧਦਾ ਨਜ਼ਰ ਆਉਂਦਾ ਹੈ ਸੋ ਆਰ ਯੂ ਸੇਇੰਗ ਕਿ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਫਾਊਂਡਿੰਗ ਪ੍ਰਿੰਸੀਪਲਸ ਇਸ ਕੰਟਰੀ ਦੇ ਸੀਗੇ ਦੇ ਹੈਵ ਫੇਲਡ ਵੀ ਨੀਡ ਅ ਕੰਪਲੀਟਲੀ ਨਿਊ ਮਾਡਲ
We are coming up on the largest housing crisis our city has ever seen. People like Mayor de Blasio, who promised to end homelessness, yet we still have 60,000 people who are on the street still. People who are risking eviction, foreclosure, losing their homes, massive unemployment. It's clear that the system isn't working the way we expected it to.
Let me ask you something. You said that your father has had a medallion for 30 years. Your father is an immigrant, right?
Yeah.
How long he has been in this country?
Easily since the 70s or 80s, well over 30 years now.
Does he own a house?
Yeah, we live in the same home still after all these years.
So he has owned this house for like 30 years, you said?
So let's
look at the system. Somebody coming from a different country, an immigrant, who, you know, if he has been driving taxi, I don't know his education, it might be, taxi driving is a field where there might be people who wouldn't have that much of education as well. They have been able to own a home. Their kids go to best schools, in the town, and they're doing very well. They're running for public offices, right? So where do you think the system has failed you, Dad?
You know, where there's still the massive amount of debt on that medallion, you can still drive that taxi. Mm-hmm. You can still try to pay your bills. But there is still this overhang of tens of thousands of dollars of money that you still owe private brokers. And this is the point that has put so many families in bankruptcy. I'm running for office, Harjotji, but I'm unemployed right now. I don't have a job. I can't work at the same time that I'm running a campaign. We still have our home, but we are behind on property taxes. So if we don't catch up, the city could actually take our home away. And that's one of the current policies in our city council that we have to change. That nobody should lose their home if they can't afford to pay the bills, if suddenly they lose employment, or if they're in a massive amount of debt. And so I myself have been in a massive amount of student loan debt too. Mm-hmm. And these are connected problems that we have to see and look at together.
No, but just Lindsay, the way I am looking at is that the system has made it possible for somebody in your shoes, for somebody in your dad's shoes, to own a house, to own a business. You know, he just came into this country after a few years. He's a successful business owner. He owns a medallion, which is valued at $1 million. He's a millionaire, right? And, the way he made it, technology changes, and then a nuksan samne aaya. Do you seek a system where government always intervenes, where government always protects, just at an ideological level?
Yeah, it's about whether the American dream can be fulfilled at every stage of life. Mm-hmm. So yes, he was able to start the business, right? He was able to get the home. Mm-hmm. But can you keep that business and can you keep that home still? That is the kind of stability that we have to look for. Mm-hmm. That it doesn't just happen at the start of when you come to this country. You should still be able to have a retirement plan. And so we need the state, right, the city, to be providing these services to our community members, because it's not just up to us as individuals to make a good life. We should be able to rely on city services to help us get there. And when the city failed taxi drivers by allowing Mayor Bloomberg, our previous city council, when they allowed Uber and Lyft to come into the city, they took away the stability that the taxi was supposed to provide, which is why we have 950 taxi drivers now who have filed for bankruptcy.
Jasleen ji, main tonu is sawal is se puch reha kyunki saadi community bahut zyada business ch involved hagi hai, small businesses ch involved hagi hai, and they have they look themselves as pretty successful. The system works for them. Now I ask you to look around, your own family, friends and relatives, and see how many of them are homeless, right? So something has worked for them, and it seems that with this new deal and these ultra progressive policies, you want to turn everything upside down. Am I fair in saying that, or you think that's misunderstood?
No, listen, I'm not here to take away people's small businesses. I want to help people improve those businesses, pay their workers a fair wage, and actually protect them from the incredibly high rent costs. I'm right here on Hillside Avenue in District 23. Gee. And some of these businesses pay $5,000 to $8,000 a month just in rent. I want to offer commercial rent relief for our small businesses so they can continue to grow. I'm not here to take them out. I'm here to help them expand and grow.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but what we are apprehensive about is the role of government, which seems to expand monumentally under you. Main tonu eh puchna chahanga, COVID situation hegi hai. We definitely, small businesses definitely need help, not just taxi drivers, but other businesses as well. Do you have a plan for that?
Yeah, absolutely. The COVID-19 pandemic has really hurt how we think about work, Some people were able to work from home. Other people can't afford to do that. Their business can't be run from home. Mm-hmm. And so, you know, what we are actually pushing for in the New York City Council is a paid sick leave policy in the City Council so that if you need to take time off for health reasons, mm-hmm. if you contract COVID-19, if you're feeling symptoms from the virus, from mutations of the virus, or you haven't gotten the vaccine, you should be able to take time off and get paid for it still. That's a policy we're fighting for to get done before the next City Council session is over, and working to making sure that we get proper ventilation in so many of our schools and in small businesses too. Mm-hmm. The lack of PPE that many of our businesses are still dealing with, people still aren't wearing their masks. We need proper distribution of these services in our city, and we've been working with local organizations to coordinate that already. We just want more of that.
Jasleen ji, it's kind of shocking. New York Health Department of Health, Health and Mental Health and Hygiene, doesn't have maternity leave for its employees. So we definitely need work and some legislation to that regard. We welcome your efforts in that area. You know, other concern. Is that in this COVID situation, which although is improving, bachyan da school vich wapas jana hali vi okha lag reha hai. Tusi is the key solution dekhde ho and kivein dekhde ho is issue nu?
Ji, absolutely. You know, so many of the students are in remote learning right now. Schools are supposed to open again in September, but there's no actual solution to protect teachers and parents and students. And so we've been speaking with a lot of PTA members, with people who are actually working in our schools right now and want to close something we call the digital divide. Jo apna sare Zoom bhi lagate hai, sare apna classes Zoom de lag gaya, sare apna laptops bhi, ja iPad bhi chahiye, par koi distribution bhi hoi nahi, ja apna reliable internet connection bhi hoi nahi. So, you know, we need to improve, a connected Wi-Fi system so students actually have the internet they need to do their work, to complete their school and complete their education. So we're working with local organizations to expand our policies for a Wi-Fi mesh system so we can close that divide, and even offer English language learning opportunities for many students who aren't proficient in English. You know, and for parents who aren't proficient in English, they can participate in schools too. So much of the resources, koi translations bhi hunde ni, ja jo apna sare parents je Punjabi bolde ya, ja Bangla, ja Urdu, da Hindi, odan lai resources bhi chahiye, with translated materials bhi chahiye. So, you know, we're trying to make sure that we offer the services in multiple languages so everybody can participate.
Hanji, hanji. Eh bhi bahut important hai because jehdi instruction hai oh English ch aa rahi hai aur ghar vich baithe de jehde parents hage they're not being able to help their children. So I think that would be a step in the right direction. Jasleen ji, assi tode naal gal jari rakhange ek choti ji break de baad. Tusi vekhde roh the way forward. The way forward is toda fir to swagat hai. Main toda host Harjot Singh. Jasleen, पिछले कुछ टाइम तो असी एक बड़ा डिवाइड देख रहे हैं इस कंट्री विच रिपब्लिकन एंड डेमोक्रेट्स एंड देयर पीपल ऑन द एक्सट्रीम्स ते जब नवी एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन आई है प्रेसिडेंट बाइडन सेड दैट ही विल यूनाइट एंड हील द कंट्री नाउ हाउ डू दीस थिंग्स रिफ्लेक्ट एट द लोकल लेवल एंड व्हाट वुड यू डू टू ब्रिंग द कंट्री एंड कम्युनिटी टुगेदर
जी एब्सोल्युटली यू नो प्रेसिडेंट बाइडन just signed in the White House Congresswoman Grace Meng's plan to reduce and stop anti-Asian hate violence.
You know, I must comment, we were shocked to see opposition to that as well, right?
Right, right.
See, so that's what we're up against.
Right, you know, there were 60 plus members of Congress who opposed the bill, didn't want to see any solutions, and that's shameful. Mm-hmm. Right, that we have leaders who do not want to respond to hate violence and keep communities safe. Mm-hmm. And so, you know, at the federal level, we have this decision, but at the city level, we need the public safety protections so that our community members aren't getting hurt. That includes education within our schools. We've seen so many hate crimes and hate violence against Sikh Punjabi members of our community, people who are beaten in the streets, especially after 9/11, when many of our community members were under attack. And so, you know, we can't continue on this path of hoping that something will change. You know, we have to be the leaders of that change to begin with. Mm-hmm. So we want to start, you know, doing more community education in our gurdwaras, in our masjids, to unite community members across faith, across religion, across race and identity, to making sure we can understand each other and be there for each other to organize communities in good faith. Because, you know, we are going to continue seeing so much hate unless we actually in community with each other and understand each other. So we want to look at community-based organizations and use city funding from our citywide budget to help introduce these programs in our schools, faith centers, and community centers to really foster more unity in New York City. Mm-hmm.
You know, Jaslyn, ਸਾਨੂੰ ਬੜੀ ਖੁਸ਼ੀ ਹੁੰਦੀ ਹੈ ਕਿ ਤੁਹਾਡੇ ਜੇ ਯੰਗ ਬੰਦੇ ਕਮਿਊਨਿਟੀ ਦੇ ਦੇ ਆਰ ਕਮਿੰਗ ਫੋਰਵਰਡ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਟੇਕਿੰਗ ਦੀਸ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਪਬਲਿਕ ਆਫਿਸਿਸ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਦੀਸ ਪਬਲਿਕ ਕੈਂਪੇਨਸ ਦੇ ਗੈਟਿੰਗ ਇਨਵੋਲਵ ਇਨ ਦ ਸਿਵਿਕ ਸੋਸਾਇਟੀ ਮੈਂ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਆਈ ਵੁੱਡ ਲਾਈਕ ਯੂ ਟੂ ਟੈਲ ਆਰ ਕਮਿਊਨਿਟੀ ਯੂਜ਼ ਦਿਸ ਪਲੈਟਫਾਰਮ ਟੂ ਟੈਲ ਦੈਮ why is it important to get involved in your elections at the local level president the election te vote paan sab jande ne local election te koi nahi janda tusi dassoge kyun zaruri hega
ji bilkul ji tusi aap vi samajhde ha ve koi primary elections vi nahi jande ha kyunki apna local elections turnout te bahut zyada low ha par jehde primaries hunde ha apna koi aunde nahi apna elections de elections de passe vote aunde nahi but this is the Democratic primary, mm-hmm. right? 7 Democrats will be on this ballot. We have to choose the right Democrat, mm-hmm. right? All Democrats are not created equally. And so you don't want to happen in the general election where the Democratic nominee is decided for you. You have to be the one to participate in the elections to decide for yourself and to exercise your voice to make it come forward, mm-hmm. right? And so we have the right to vote. Right. And we need to exercise that because over 1 million undocumented immigrants and green card holders do not have that right. Mm-hmm. So if you do, if you're a U.S. citizen and you have the right to vote, this is your chance to elect the first Sikh Punjabi in office, the first South Asian in city council, and the first woman to represent District 23. It is so historic, and we need our community members to be part of history once and for all.
Jaslyn ji, main agar tonu thoda specific hoke pucha, what do you think can you bring to table for our Sikh, Punjabi or South Asian community being a member of that community? We have never had representation from the community, as you said. So how does it help?
Ji, absolutely. You know, as a young person, I bring a new perspective. Someone who came up in our public schools, understands what our youth are going through, but also understands what our seniors and elders are going through. Mm-hmm. I want to work together, mm-hmm. right? It's not just the youth generation first, it's old and young coming together to share the torch and bring it forward to City Hall. And so as somebody who speaks Punjabi, English, is doing community service, is encouraging other young people to get involved, this isn't just an election, this is a movement, right? Mm-hmm. This is getting people excited about public office. Mm-hmm. So when we win on June 22nd, right, on Election Day, I'm going to continue doing this work of getting people together. It's not just about me. It's about the entire community.
Mm-hmm. So, how is support mil rahi hai tonu community to?
Ji, so apna State Senator John Liu vi endorsement vi mil gaya. Mm-hmm. Apna jiri locals, state senators, assembly members, these are the people who are already in government who trust us to build the community that we need. We've been working with local transportation activists on our community boards, meeting our civic association members. These are the people who decide democracy, and we're going to continue doing it.
And, you know, ਅਸੀਂ ਜਾਣਨਾ ਚਾਹਾਂਗੇ ਕਿ ਜਦ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਐਜ਼ ਅ ਯੰਗ ਪਰਸਨ ਐਜ਼ ਅ ਵੂਮਨ ਜਦ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਡੋਰ ਨੋਕਿੰਗ ਜਾਂਦੇ ਹੋ ਬੋਥ ਵਿਦ ਇਨ ਦ ਕਮਿਊਨਿਟੀ ਐਂਡ ਆਊਟਸਾਈਡ ਦ ਕਮਿਊਨਿਟੀ ਕੈਸਾ ਰਿਐਕਸ਼ਨ ਮਿਲਦਾ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ
ਜੀ ਬਹੁਤ ਵਧੀਆ ਰਿਐਕਸ਼ਨਸ ਹੁੰਦੀਆਂ ਵੀ ਆਪਣਾ ਜਾਰੇ ਕੱਲੀ ਪੰਜਾਬੀ ਨਹੀਂ ਬੋਲਦੀਆਂ ਹਨ ਪੰਜਾਬੀ ਇੰਗਲਿਸ਼ ਕੋਰੀਅਨ ਚਾਈਨੀਜ਼ ਸਪੈਨਿਸ਼ ਇਤਨੀ 7 ਲੈਂਗੁਏਜਿਸ ਹੁੰਦੀਆਂ ਵੀ ਆਪਣਾ ਸਾਰੇ ਲੋਕਾਂ ਦੇ ਲਈ ਕਮਿਊਨੀਕੇਸ਼ਨ ਜਾਂ ਉਹਨੂੰ ਸਮਝ ਆਉਂਦੇ ਆ ਵੀ ਇਲੈਕਸ਼ਨਸ ਵੀ ਕੀ ਮਤਲਬ ਹੈ ਸਿਟੀ ਕਾਉਂਸਲ ਵੀ ਕੀ ਮਤਲਬ ਹੈ ਤੇ ਉਹਨੂੰ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਵੀ ਆਰ ਬ੍ਰਿੰਗਿੰਗ ਦੈਮ ਇਨ ਟੂ ਦੀ ਇਲੈਕਸ਼ਨ ਵੀ ਆਰ ਬ੍ਰਿੰਗਿੰਗ ਦੈਮ ਇਨ ਟੂ ਦ ਪ੍ਰੋਸੈਸ ਐਂਡ ਸੋ ਵੀ ਹੈਵ ਸੋ ਮੈਨੀ ਕਾਰਡਸ ਦੈਟ ਆਰ ਟ੍ਰਾਂਸਲੇਟਡ right? Because we want people to understand what is at stake with this election. Mm-hmm. And people are excited to meet myself at the doors. Mm-hmm. Candidates don't knock their own doors. I do that, right? Mm-hmm. I am the one who wants to personally meet every single voter in the district.
Mm-hmm. You know, Jasleen ji, we understand, and as President Biden also said, we are at an inflection stage, you know, in our history. A bada critical time hai, you know, there are things on extremes. So we have to be very careful. Sadi sari community nu eme kehna chahunga is platform tu ki, you know, right from the president to the most local of the offices, we have to be very careful. You know, we have to be very, you know, involved in the decision ki kon un positions te aanda hai, kyunki is country da jehda itihas hai, is aise mod te is vele khada hai. You know, there are always times ki jad koi direction jehdi hai, oh mulk lenda hai, mulk di economy lendi hai, mulk di jehdi society hai, oh lendi hai. Assi is vele ik aise mod te khade hai, so we have to be very careful with who we choose. Jasleen ji, we thank you so much for coming here today, sharing with us, you know, your experiences, your policies, your ideology. I would like to ask you, what in your words is that unique experience that you have that makes you the best candidate for this office?
Yeah, absolutely. You know, not only am I born and raised here, I organize with other people who are from the community. Nobody knows policy better than the people who work and deal with it every single day, whether it's working in our public schools for students to have their civil rights, to making sure none of our immigrant families are taken away from the United States right here in their home. I am someone who has been an activist my entire life, dedicated my life to public service, and I'm not looking for another job. I'm looking for an opportunity to serve the community members who served me. So I'm here to give back and making sure everybody has the chance to not only get involved locally, but making sure that they vote on June
26th. Mm-hmm. You know, in this divided environment in this country, do you have a message for your voters?
Yeah, absolutely. You know, we have more to gain by working together. We have more opportunities to create the society of our dreams if we're willing to listen and be in coalition with each other. We need each other. The system wants us to be divided. So we can't listen to the messages of hate, of intolerance, of injustice. We need to be there in solidarity, because the more we lean on each other and trust each other, we'll create more opportunities for so many generations after.
Jasleen ji, thank you so much for speaking with us today. We wish you all the very best for your campaign.
Thank you so much, Harjot ji.
ASN District 23 New York City Council de candidate Jasleen Kaur. Jasleen ji ne gal ki thi ki wo across the communities reach out kar de pen, badi inclusive unna di campaign hai. We wish her all the very best. Asi tode samne hazir honge ek aur candidate nu leke in the coming weeks. Thanks for watching. Tusi vekhde raho, the way forward.